on a video.
Yes. Yeah.
Thank you.
muddy.
Mark that off.
14 years ago, there weren't enough tournaments going on this time of year in North Carolina. So some of the club members from Ocala got together, and we decided we were going to have a one-day tournament because we didn't know about the weather and how it was going to be. And during the whole conversations, I decided I was the one that was kind of pushing for the effort, and so I decided I wanted to call it Mookie's Cup. And at that time, and still to this day, I write Mookie's Disc, Not Yours on the back of my discs. And when I decided I was going to call it Mookie's Cup, everybody thought that it would be appropriate if I called it Mookie's Disc, Mookie's Cup, Not Yours. So that's how the name came.
Last year, we did a shot for Mookie's Cup. I try to design a disc about every other year or so. And Mookie, always, like you said, always writes his name on the bottom of the disc, Mookie's Disc, Not Yours. And what was it? One time you and Dave were at the bottom of hole 8.
Give me the rest of them.
Yeah. And, here. Bottom of hole 8. And the disc comes flying in from hole 7. Comes in, flips over in front of him, and it's sitting there laying in front of him and says, Mookie's disc, not yours. So Dave goes over to Mookie's bag, empties his bag, where all of his discs say, Mookie's disc, not yours. Flip him over, lay him out all over the ground next to that disc. So the guy walks up to get his disc and realizes his mistake right there that he had picked up and was throwing Mookie's disc.
He said, I could have it. We ended up being friends later on.
Who was that?
Chris Merritt, Dr. Funk.
Dr. Funk.